The way that I got out of being trafficked was that at the age of 12, I was filled with such despair and such hopelessness, and I felt like there was no way to get out of it. So I went to my mother's medicine cabinet and got a bottle of sleeping pills, and I got a bottle of vodka. I went to my mother's favorite rose garden, which she valued more than me, obviously. And I laid down on the warm earth, and I took the pills and drank the vodka and drifted off to sleep.